Everybody, turn it up a little bit so you guys can hear. Hello, welcome. Oh, you can't see my antennas. I'm a bee tonight. I'm a bee! You're gonna redeem some points. Uh-oh. That's fine. If you want to redeem points, go ahead. I have it. I'm actually... trying to empty my cup a bit so I can add some... Add a lot? One of the two? Will I behave? No. Oh, there we go. Okay, much better. Buzz, buzz, buzz. All right. Just give me one moment. I'm trying to, like, take a big swig. Oh, my God. All right. Cheers. Delicious. Okay. Cat, you're gonna have to go lay down. Senpai, notice me. All right. As soon as my laptop gets its life together, I will add the command. Sapper, how are you? How are the new little babies? San, unfortunately, it's like... just taking its time. I should have turned everything on when I got home, and I didn't. Ah! I got new photos of the babies. Oh my God! They're so cute! I like the picture you sent the other day of them all little burritoed up. It's so cute. Oh. Little babies. So cute. Joey and Sally are adorable. I love them. Did I get the new Windows 11 update? I don't think so. Can you just turn on? For the love of God. It's saying that I'm playing games and demos. That's not what I'm playing. I'm playing Among the Sleep. Okay. Laptop, will you just work? Oh, Sally put herself to bed. I love it. For you, BB, I'll turn on and off. I love it. You're so cute, Sam. Why will nothing work right now? I am just gonna snap it over my kneecap. Just restart it. Restart the whole thing. Why'd it become so quiet? Uh-oh, more pictures. Oh. They're so cute. I love it. Little burritos. Oh my God. So cute. So precious. If I can figure out how to make a little like collage or picture roll on my Twitch, I'm going to add the noodle babies in there because I love them so much. How do I do this? Oh, I don't know why I'm trying to use. How do I? Is it game? No. I'm sorry. I'm trying to figure out how to tell what I'm playing because I can't. I want to make sure that it's like showing. San, is it showing that I'm playing this or does it still say game and demos? Because if it still says game and demos, I'm gonna be so mad. Does it tell you what game I'm playing? Wait. How many? Okay. Okay. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna continue the story. As our little bee self. Okay. And then hopefully,
We're back.
yes.
What was that? That thing?
I don't know.
She seemed so sad and desperate.
Why are we talking about depression on this little baby game? I'm not ready. This is not what I
It's
signed
gonna
up
be
for.
so nice when we're through with all this, and we can play together all the time.
Are you gonna pick up that block? Pick the block up. Pick it up! Pick it up! What if I throw it? Can I drop it on your head? Yeah. Yeah. What if I just sit here and just whack you with it? I can't punch you, I can't pick you up, can't nothing. All right, let's go ahead put the book in. Bye bye book. Okay.
Good. Another one down.
Oh!
Very close to her. I can feel it. She must be so worried about you.
Are we sure? San, don't forget, we need to update our Animal Crossing game. God, your eyeballs. I haven't updated mine yet. Tonight, isn't it available the 29th for your update? And then the update is available for play on the 5th. Correct? Was about to say, damn, why is it so loud? It's the pre-order. What? I thought it was free. Whee. bzz, bzz, bzz. Bzz, bzz, bzz. What, they're releasing them together? That's lame. Oh. Okay, well, never mind. Just ignore me. What is right there? I don't like this. In the hell? I already don't like this game. Hello? Hello? I already don't like how I feel like I'm already playing Little Nightmares. Oof, oh, oh, oh! Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up! Oh my God. Hello? What the hell was that? Hiya! Hello? You're the one with the Chucky bear. Yeah. Yes, I have a Chucky bear. Oh, you can't see him now, but he glows. And he keeps me safe, kind of, sort of. Trigger, it is not going to get me. You stop that right now.
what?
Oh, I don't like it. Why is it bad? I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. Hello? Is this where I can hide? Yes, I have been caught while playing a couple times. What? A star. You must have went to bed. Probably. Oh my God. What just happened? What just happened? I am so confused. Wait. I'm so confused on what just happened. Did I just fall through the game? Nothing got me. It was like I fell through the game. Okay. Did you fuck me up?
Rude.
Okay, so this looks like the only one I can actually go in. Oh my god! Hello? I don't like how dark it is. Hey, stop moving. Stop that. Stop it. You stop that right now. What? What? Everything is upside down. Oh my god, that's my shadow. Just kidding. I can't go up there, I guess. So, that looks like a moon piece. I'm guessing I will go in there. Oof, that's bright. Come here. I think I may have wet my diaper. Like, the possibility as being a baby, that would have scared me. I need more to drink. Oh my god. That was a big spook. Take a big swig. Oh my god. For courage Yes, we're gonna need it. We're gonna need it for courage. Oh. Okay. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God.
Is it stuck again?
Ooh, don't fall. Don't fall. Don't fall. Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay. Hello. 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 excuse me. Can you calm down? Jesus Christ! Oh God, oh God. Whoa. Okay. Where did the ladder come from? Oh. You want to calm down? Whoa. Is that where I was? Am I not supposed to be in here? Oh, I am. Okay. Okay. Oh, Big Angie. Come on, climb in. Oh, whoa. That wasn't me. That wasn't me. That wasn't me. Hello? Just kidding, just kidding, just kidding. Nope, nothing back here. Gotta run for it. Oh my God. That's not me! That's not me! Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. I hate that I can't. I'm just kidding. Oh my God, I thought that was a face. Hello? shit. Oh my god! Leave me alone! It was an accident. That's not what I meant. Dad, is that you? It looks like it may be. Where am I even going? Where does this even lead? Okay, where can I hide?
They have big ears and a long trunk.
You're my lady, girl.
Are you telling me I have big ears?
Got the final memory. Let's hurry.
I knew it. Come on, come on, come on! No, no, no!
Not now. Not now, Un.
Hey, come back. Oh my God.
He will not take you from me.
Oh.
If you can't fight and do what Mommy says, I'm going to be very angry. None of us want that.
I want my teddy bear. Why do I feel like Mom committed unalive? What does unalive mean? The S word? Oh. It's okay. I think I understand. Hey. These are all the things. I'll place you back. Look at the penguin! Oh my god. The star. They all. I need to set you all in the nest. Oh, I can't lift it. Never mind. Moving boxes. I know! I can't tell if we're just moving in or not, but Mom seems to most definitely be a heavy drinker. And I'm guessing that Dad didn't like that, and I think he is leaving. And he's trying to take me with him. Hello?
Like your gift? What happened to his arm?
Don't worry.
We'll fix him up.
I'm sorry, what? Okay, let me see. I cannot find how many endings Among the Sleep has. Wow. I guess in the museum level. There's another ending, but it says it can be accessed in the museum level. Was that last? That last level couldn't have been. Okay, well, apparently there's only two endings, and the other one is actually a nightmare. I don't know how I would get to it, though. In the museum level. How would I... Oh, well, I guess it's gonna go through this whole thing. Well, that was wild. So thoughts about this game. Crazy. Absolutely insane. But I guess it's kind of like him going through his own version of what he goes through on a daily basis. But just seeing it from his point of view, and poor Teddy got his arm ripped off in the middle of it. The poor thing. I knew this was going to be a short game, but I didn't know it was going to be that short. So, yeah. Are we switching games? If I can figure out, what level the museum is and how to get the nightmare ending, I think I want to try to do that. Yeah, but how do I get there? Okay. The caves. Okay, that's not what I was looking for. Can we skip this? Okay. Whew. All right, let's see. Really? All right, just trying to get Oh my God, it wants to show all these ads. There we go. Okay. All right. So we're gonna do the museum, and then once we're done with the museum, birthday, new story. Once we're done with the museum, we're gonna finish our drink, and then we're gonna make a new one. And while all that's going on, I'm going to switch over to Dead by Daylight, and we're going to see if anybody wants to come hang out. San, if you want to go into the server and start or make an announcement that we'll be playing DBD in 30 minutes, that would be great. I don't think this is going to take very long, so. Actually, San, I lied. Please don't do that yet. Let me finish the chapter first, and then you can. Unless you already did it, then I can't help it. All right. Alternate ending. Hello? Ooh. Okay.
and welcome to Teddy's Grand, the Museum of Among the Sleep. Go on, take a look around.
No, I don't know, Teddy. Hello? Can I not? Am I okay, I guess I'm just stuck.
Did you know that you can collect hidden drawings throughout the game?
Wow. I'm missing so many.
If you do, they will appear here in this room. There might even be a reward if you can find them all.
You're weird. Creepy. Overs of screenshots to figure how we want the visuals to end. Oh, okay. He is Teddy Fear. He is!
For each world the player goes through, the environment illustrates more and more the jumbling together of memories. And this place is a direct illustration of that mess. Most prominently, it's framed by the memory the child has from trying to hide in closets or any nook it can find.
Wow.
The monster in this place represents the mother when she is angry. It comes out when the kid is making a mess.
Very creepy.
The playground. There's something walking around here, but you never see it. The passive threat keeps you on your toes, and at the same time creates the illusion that you might be safe for the rest of the game.
Why are you laughing? What's so funny?
Oh, you're home. The team wanted to start with introducing the character of the mother, as well as the mechanics of the game. Starting with the kid's birthday was a way to both introduce Teddy in the form of a gift and showing how old the kid is. When night falls over the home is when you really start seeing the ways in which the child perceives reality while scared. A large part of the game is based on how children see and interpret what's happening around them.
Oh.
Originally, the chase for the mom was a MacGuffin. You did not really find her. And the monsters used her to lure you further into the dreamlands. and we struggled for some time to make sense of this story. Especially the playtesters were confused as the story ended without you seeing your mom again.
Interesting.
This is the reveal. This is where you see your mother for what she is, and the player gets to connect the various monsters and sights to the game. Just kidding. Just kidding. Just kidding. Ah, my favorite place. I felt we really connected here, you know? A bit of a breather between the various bad, nightmarish worlds we went to. Also, I was able to talk a lot here, as elsewhere the developers were concerned about keeping the tension up and didn't want me to say too many things. Also, I kind of get quiet when scared, so it's okay and all, but I liked best the times we had to catch up.
Oh.
Oh, there you have it, me, or old me, as now I'm just a floaty version in your memory, of course. Also, here are all the characters in Among the Sleep, old and new. Some are not used, and some are hard to see because of the various tricks and lighting we did to obfuscate them.
Oh.
For each world the player goes through, the environment illustrates more and more the jumbling together of memories. And this place is a direct illustration of that mess. Most prominently, it's framed by the memory the child has from trying to hide in closets or any nook it can find.
I don't know those things.
The monster in this place represents the mother when she is angry. It comes out when the kid is making a mess.
Okay, so this is the old ending of Among the Sleep. It is the original ending.
Now here is something truly special. Want to see what the game almost was at some point? This is an old version of the story's conclusion, and it's been something we have not shown anybody except a few testers in the early days. You might say here, I got to have more fun than in the original ending. Come in and see.
Teddy, what are you doing? Teddy, what are you doing? Teddy, what are you doing? Hello? Teddy, what are you doing? Teddy, put your arm down.
Hello.
Teddy. Excuse me. That's my Teddy. Can I? Oh, don't touch me.
Oh, yes. Extraordinary.
Stop it. Give me my Teddy back. Where did you pull that spoon from?
Round and round and round.
That's my book.
Please go in.
What?
Five little animals live on a steep, steep hill.
Excuse me?
A snail that dreams of climbing trees, but never will. A hungry, starving hippo whose gummies are red, and her best friend seagull lying lifeless and dead. And now for the main ingredient. Thank you. You did very well. I will enjoy you very much.
Excuse me. You are bad. Very, very bad. Very, very bad. Wow. Wow. That was wild. That was wild. Jesus Christ. Wow. Okay. Rude. Wow. Rude. I can't believe that happened. Like, I remember, I remember watching, I'm pretty sure Jacksepticeye play this. And or Markiplier. And I thought it was a little more dark than we got to play today. So I'm glad that they kept this for us to play, at least play with. That was crazy. That was, oh my god. That was a wild ass game. So oh my god. We are gonna go ahead and end this stream here. We're gonna go refresh our drink. And then we're gonna come back and we're gonna play Dead by Daylight. We're gonna start a brand new stream. I say give me like 10-15 minutes. And we're gonna jump on Dead by Daylight. I might have a couple people who are gonna play with us, so it'll be great. We'll have some kill your friend games, survive with friend games, and we'll finish that out for the rest of the night. It's only 9 o'clock, so we have a good bit of time. But yeah, if you guys want to go take a break, grab some snacks, get cozy, Sapper, it's almost your bedtime. So if I don't see you, I hope you have a great night. And I will fix the, command that you asked for, San. I'll actually do that right now. And it'll be ready for our next stream. So everybody come back around and hang out with us, and we'll see everyone shortly. All right. Bye-bye.